Raul Jimenez has the assist of the season in the bag, as his flick sets up Andreas Pereira in front of goal, to give Fulham early 1-0 lead against Manchester City at the Etihad. Pereira scored at the Etihad Stadium against Manchester City and pulled out the SIUUUU celebration, and Mateo Kovacic with a brace for Man City today, 3 goals in 7 Premier League appearances this season.